The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
The monster among men doesn't ask for permission, nor ask for forgiveness. He simply destroys whatever lays in his path.
Braun Strowman is a Leviathan, Saxton, and sports entertainment has never experienced brute force like this from one human being.
Picture perfect dropkick. Also, Byron Charles Schultz hates you.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist.
The blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are gonna have a match you'll wanna watch over and over again.
Oof! These competitors are walking on dangerous ground right now.
Oh, boy.
Here we go.
This might be it.
Impact. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, man, right to the neck. Scoop slam. Boom.
When this guy's on, look out.
Right across the back of the neck.
Ooh!
Ooh, what impact. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what impact.
Nailed it.
Reverses that one. Oh, right to the jaw. Wow, running senton.
Man, that's going to hurt.
Thank you. these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Scoop slam! I think this is the beginning of the... What a clothesline! Ouch!
That's a good... Here's the cover.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Just barely, but it counts.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Picture perfect drop kick. Also, Byron Charles Schultz hates you.
Oh, chin breaking uppercut.
Those will tear the features clean off your face.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
I'll tell you what, this is, oh, show us no mercy.
And then, oh, what disrespect. This one's over by way of disqualification.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. Oh. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, what a slam. Boom, what impact. Scoop slam.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Hooked up.
Oh, a shin breaker.
Try walking after that one.
What a strike. Unceremoniously deposited down.
Momentum not on the Nature Boys side. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Working on the arm.
Champion in the dictionary, there should be a full page picture of Ric Flair in his diamond sequin robe in that classic WCW World Heavyweight Championship.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Woo!
The Nature Boy is going all next rail on him.
Returning to your point about Ric Flair being champion, Michael. Flair's amazing body of work spans the globe and is the symbol of excellence in sports entertainment. And he was the first superstar to become a 16-time world champion.
There's one other word that should be linked to Ric Flair, fellas, and that's best. The Nature Boy spent 34 years as one of this industry's top guys. It's only fitting that he passed his excellence down to his daughter, the Queen.
Oof! Ooh!
With authority.
And no luck against Flair there.
Are you surprised?
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Just breaking down the opponent. Oh, what a right! Man, that's some attitude behind it. Oh, shoulder first!
I think the ring just shifted.
You gotta believe this one's over!
Ric Flair is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
This is all but over.
The Nature Boy needs to rely on his trademark stamina right now.
Ric Flair needs to rely on advice from Byron Saxton.
Woo! Ooh, what impact. So much damage inflicted.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Nailed it.
This one is over.
German suplex. Boom.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Leaping high. This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
That'll ruin your leg.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Caught. Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Dirty deeds! That should do it right there!
One! And there's the kick out.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
This is gonna frustrate Ric Flair.
Flair's weathering this violent storm. He's in big trouble.
Boo-hoo!
No one does it better.
Ric Flair needs to do something here to give him a little breathing room. This is just getting worse. Oh, no. Ric Flair still dazed.
Woo-wee. Oh, no. Ric Flair got outclassed there.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Big move coming.
Oh, you're just asking to get disqualified.
Well, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
This could be dangerous. Oh, nasty impact.
The Nature Boy is in a tough spot here.
And here's a cover. One, two, gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Ric Flair showing why he's the greatest of all time with that courageous kick out.
For once, I agree with you, Saxton.
All right.
Woo!
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, he's one of the most energetic performers in WWE history.
He's looking at it.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Woo-wee.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Position in.
Measure. Oh, and a knee drop right to the jaw. Using the elbow as a weapon. We've got a cover.
One.
No trouble getting out of that one.
Can you believe this?
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Picture perfect drop kick. Also Byron Charles Schultz hates you.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Harsh impact. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique. Ooh, what impact.
And no luck against Flair there.
Are you surprised?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The end may be near.
Takedown. Leg is trapped. What a transition.
Right into the STF.
Now it's time to capitalize. A move like that can almost snap us.
Go! No!
Wow, what a lariat.
This one's over, guys.
Shoulders on the mat.
One. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
A torturous knee.
Uh-oh. Northern Lights.
Oh, not done yet. There's more.
Brain Buster.
Okay, now it's over. Here's his moment, Michael.
One. Oh, somehow.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Technique.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Not sure Ric Flair should be playing to the crowd right here, but try telling him that.
Woo!
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Dominating.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Hooked up.
Boom, nasty impact. A second time.
Go!
No! Wow, what a lariat.
The Nature Boy is in a tough spot here.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might.
And the cover for the win!
Two.
Three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Randy Orton has over 15 years of experience in WWE, and he hasn't slowed down a step.
Yeah, if anything, the Viper's become even more proficient with that devastating RKO. Beautiful technique.
What impact.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Slam!
Vicious.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Uh-oh.
Watch out! Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt.
And the Viper needs to rally quick.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Whether you love him or hate him, if you're human, you have to feel for him right now.
Dodges that one.
Look, he's stunned here, guys.
How do you rebound from this?
Randy Orton might be the most successful third-generation wrestler in WWE history. The Orton family has been a fixture in wrestling.
Classic pile driver.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Boom, what impact.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
You both started the Orton family tree with the discussion of Bob Orton Sr., but Randy's father, Cowboy Bob Orton, has an impressive pedigree, too, as a WWE superstar.
Going for the big one.
Go! Nice. Wow, what a lariat.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
We've got a cover.
This guy just refuses to quit.
How'd he do that?
The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Picture perfect dropkick. Also Byron Charles Schultz hates you.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Ooh.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking for the exclamation.
It's cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now. Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
For someone to survive a battle against Randy.
Here we go a second time.
Clothesline!
That should do it.
Here's the cover.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Thank you.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Easily kicks out of that one.
How in the world?
They're struggling for control right now. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what an up. Looking vulnerable now, guys.
This is a bad situation.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, nasty impact. Hooked up.
Ah, shit breaker. And here we go now, elbow drop.
Nailed it.
Got the reversal.
Ooh,
what an upper. Look, he's stunned here, guys.
How do you rebound from this?
This might be it.
Oh, my. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside. Putting it all on the line. Incoming. Slam. Drop down. Escapes trouble there. Suplex. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The shoulders are down. An easy kick out there.
Gonna take more than that.
Raw has been a sight of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Look at this nasty one right to the chest.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Shoulders on the mat. And a kick out at two.
And we continue.
Eludes that one.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Got the shoulders down. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Not too early for that.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Nailed it.
The end may be near, folks.
This is all but over.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Going for it all here.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
That's how you put an extra shoulders on the mat. One, two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Uh-uh.
Ooh, what an uppercut. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
And the slam. Oh, boy, he is.
There's a pin now. Oh, somehow.
How did he do that?
Oh, and the ref gets Epps. What a strike.
What a comeback.
No early kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Oh, what an uppercut.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all.
Who's resting?
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Drop with authority.
Hooked up.
When this guy's on, look out. Boom! You gotta believe this one's over.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not today. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, nasty impact.
Two. Three.
melee, pandemonium.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Comes up big with the reversal.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Harsh impact. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Here's a cover.
One, two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Going for broke.
Fighting for survival.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a strike. Right on the mark. Now it's time.
Will it be?
I think so.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Not yet.
We know what's coming here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Got it cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
That might have done it, Cole.
That's not even remotely comfortable looking.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Showing some quickness there. This has been a battle.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what an uppercut.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination.
This one's over, guys.
And the cover for the win.
And an early kick out.
Way too early.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Looking for a repeat.
Lariat.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Two.
Barely at 2.5.
Wow.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Are you kidding me?
That has got to be it.
A lot of people looking to praise this superstar, but the way I see it, competing injured just goes along with the territory.
Back now inside the ring. Back in from the floor.
a second time.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Neckbreaker.
Some might say that it wasn't a wise move for this superstar to step inside the ring with an injury, but I don't know. It's not like it's a major injury or anything.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their play.
Beautiful technique.
That should do it.
Eight a pin attempt. One, two, three. Yes, takes it.